We got Deej versus Schwifty.
Yep. I've played both these people several times.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but...
You can adjust that a little bit if you want. Try to get kind of close to it, so it picks you up. That way. Scooch it.
All right, so we got Sheik versus Falcon on Battlefield. So you got the...
Really rough neutral for Falcon in this match, but if he can get his opening, he can kill pretty quick from what I've seen, if he knows how.
Yeah.
You want to commentate?
First stock.
Yeah. Boss heads are equals first stock taken. Mm-hmm. Nothing surprising there. So at like low mid levels, Sheik just destroys Falcon. Mm-hmm. But at high levels, Falcon's got the touch of death. Pretty great.
Yep.
But then we see a pretty easy conversion from the Sheik.
Mm-hmm. He don't take a little bit of damage.
Yeah. He was a bit quick on that. Mm-hmm. And then he should have up there instead of on for the knee. Oh shit, he lost his
nice down smash.
Oh no.
Still pretty even though. 91% of Sheik.
It's weird that Deej isn't going to the ledge between stocks and just stalling. Mm-hmm. He might not be comfortable Shino stalling.
Is that just like wait out the iframes that respond first enough?
Yeah. It's like a pretty common Sheik thing.
Yeah.
But Shwifty seems to have neutral down pretty solidly. Mm-hmm. But he missed his gentleman.
Yeah.
Probably not happy about that. Had to read and just misfaced it.
It wasn't like punished or anything, the failed gentleman, but
yeah. He punished the missed tech, that's good.
Nice knee.
Yeah. I'm surprised he didn't go for Stomp Me. I don't know if it's next stack or something, though.
Up air, knocks him on stage.
Yeah, so as Sheik, you never want to actually just be above Falcon in this matchup.
Yeah. His long limbs reach pretty far.
Yeah. And one bad DI and you're just dead. Trying to grab an invincible Sheik, never smart.
Should be
it. Yeah, that's that stock. See, like, he just ran around and didn't even charge needles, but, I mean, there were a bunch of things he could have done.
Mm-hmm. Gets the weak hit of knee, and then he just gets punished for it, but...
He seems to be really going for the crouch cancels.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so if he does a very risky move, and it does not pay off.
Yeah. High risk, high reward, but... Work out for him.
No, didn't it?
This is game one, so it's 1-0 for Deej. Fail is a transport of Sheik, and sorry, I'm going to get punished.
He's been punished pretty hard. We'll see if...
There we go. 62% is still pretty good.
Yeah. Basically at that percent now.
Yeah.
I'd like to see Schwifty be going for more stomps, to be honest. Like, either through the platforms or just, like, running instead of his, narrow approaches.
Mm-hmm.
I think that does help a good bit.
Off stage now? Edge guard position?
So he was in a very similar position last game.
Yeah.
But he's good.
It's pretty hard for a Sheik to get back on stage in this matchup.
Yeah. They basically have to trick with drift and the recovery.
Mm-hmm.
And they don't have much aerial drift, so... Yeah. Got caught out his jump, so there's not much you can do out of that.
Only 23% on the Sheik, so like one thing of needles will reset it.
Yeah, but he didn't charge him fully.
Yeah.
so that can be tricky. Falcon can do either. But you can do short hop up air, typically, to cover that, or just forward tilt them back off stage. Get a better position. Or if you feel comfortable with it, you could hack stash.
Yeah.
And you'll have more than enough time to punish them still. But Swifty is just finding these raw needs in neutral, and they're finding getting tons of mileage. I'm going for the up tilt, which I don't think really works against Sheik's recovery, unless she's already like pooped.
Yeah.
But yeah, good gentleman misses the read on the tech chase. One thing he could be doing is when he gets a knockdown, he could be doing like the Wizrobe-esque tech chase where he goes right next to him, just holds down if they get up attack, he just reacts. But that's something I feel like most Falcons are pretty far away from. But Swifty's moving really well, so I could see him being able to pull it off right now.
Mm-hmm. Only one more stock to him for him to take, 3 for DH, so looking pretty good for him right now. Then again, one good check chase after this, if he takes a stock, and then it's pretty much even.
Yeah. I like the knee on the way down, because worst case, you just die and don't trade, but I think that would at least trade with most of Sheik's moves, so he'd get at least some percent. So Swifty's really bad about getting just hit by Needle Storm in neutral, but he's doing a good job of not letting Deech throw him.
Goes for the knee on that.
He goes for the knee. I feel like he's kind of fishing for kills at this point, instead of just doing what's been working for him all game.
You don't want to fish for kills, that could just like ruin the entire game.
Exactly. So we just saw him win on Pokemon. I think we're gonna see a Fountain Ban.
Oh, he's gonna.
Probably switching to Fox, and he's going to Okay.
Success.
So I know Deej kind of plays Fox and Sheik. So we'll see how this goes, but I feel like this matchup's a lot easier for Falcon than Sheik, to be honest.
Yeah.
And on Yoshi's, he can just stomp through the platforms pretty easily. His up tilt will work really well for edge guards. The only thing he really has to worry about is that Fox is a good bit faster than Sheik on the ground.
Also, Shine off stage is going to be detrimental. Good edge guard.
Yeah, solid back airs. But just one hand, he's dead.
Side-B's on stage, and it's pretty risky. It's gonna be punished.
Switch the things up the edge guard. Gets the shine into nothing. You can tell, that I'm pretty sure he wanted to go for a wave shine after the running shine, and just messed up. I like the tomahawk. Kind of baited him to roll in like that.
Double smash. Racking up a lot of damage. Nice knee.
Yep. Alright, just taking place. And just like that, Fox is gone.
The Yoshi's pick in this matchup is kind of like a double-edged sword. Both characters are gonna die faster.
I think that's Yoshi's in most matchups. I think it is the highest variance stage of all the legal stages. This is where you can tell that Deej isn't that practiced, is that he went for the down smash there instead of the shine.
Yeah.
The shine would have just killed him immediately. He cleaned it up, but he wanted the short hop up there instead of that up smash, I'm sure.
He's making some pretty risky decisions. He's just like running in, maybe looking for a grab or something, but it's not really working out at all. Down throw type chases.
Yeah, so he's still moving pretty well. Deej doesn't really look like he knows how to deal with Falcon that well. And
that's
the game.
2-1.
Solid 2-1.
I need to check my phone, so.
Go for it.